Why do this night reveal the secret to the son of man? Born of a woman, tainted and unclean. I'm in of a petrifying drop. The secret by which we create heaven and earth. The sea and the dry land. The mountains and hills. The rivers and springs. Gehenna of fire and hail. The garden of Eden and the tree of life. And by which were formed Adam and Eve, and the cattle, and the wild beasts, and the fowl of the air, and the fish of the sea, and the behemoth, and the leviathan, and the creeping things, and the worms, the dragons of the sea, and the creeping things of the deserts, and the Torah, and the wisdom, and knowledge, and thought, and the gnosis of things above. And the fear of heaven, 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 heaven. Why doest thou reveal this to flesh and blood? Hast thou obtained authority from Mequam? And again, hast thou received permission? The explicit names went forth from before me with lightnings of fire and flaming and chasmala. But they were not appeased until the Holy One, blessed be He, rebuked them and drove them away with rebuke from before Him, saying to them, I delighted in, have set my love on, and have entrusted and committed unto Metatron, my servant alone, for he is the one unique among all the children of heaven. And Metatron brought them out from his house of treasuries and committed them Moses, and Moses to Joshua, and Joshua to the elders, and the elders to the prophets, and the prophets to the men of the great synagogue, and the men of the great synagogue to Ezra, and to Ezra the scribe, to Hilel the elder, and Hilel the elder to the Rabbah, and the Rabbah to the Arzera, and the Arzera to the men of faith. The men of faith committed them to give a warning and unto you by them all diseases that rage in the world, as it is written.